Hold on. Oh, this is a soft shell turtle. I think. It's a pig nose turtle. Tavish, it has a pig nose. Oh, it's moving. Look.
I know, it always moves.
Look at its cute little big nose.
Alligator snapping turtle. Alligator snapping turtle. Alligator snapping turtle.
Don't hit the thing. Smile. Look at this one over here. Tavish. Tavish. Come here.
I know.
I bet you love working here.
I do. I don't work a day in my life.
Right.
It's vacation all the time. I've got like 130 snakes in home. So
do
I do
you
this
really?
For work and then I go home and do the same thing.
What's your favorite?
That's so hard. There are some snakes that are my favorite because of behavior. Some that are my favorite because of the rarity or the habitat they live in. Other ones. Copperheads are probably one of my all-time favorite snakes.
Wow, yeah, mostly. And they're dangerous. Are they shy?
Some are. I mean, I've had some that I've caught straight out of the wild that I can pick up and carry. And
wow.
Other ones, I've got one, I've had her for 16 years,
uh-huh.
And I can't ever touch her, not even a finger.
So they're just like people. They have their own personalities.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, own personality. And the thing I think that draws me to them the most is I've got about 52 of my snakes.
Hey, show me your car you got today and your shirt. Let's see it. Stop. Hold still for a second. Let me see your car. Show everyone your car. Okay, future race car driver cannot be slow down or catch. All right. Nice waterfall.